Here we're going to practice doing aileron tic tocs. Best way to think of this maneuver is the model traveling from 10 o'clock to 2 o'clock, knife edge being 0 degrees or 12 o'clock. And what you want to really concentrate on is gaining control of the stops and the starts on the tick and the tock part of the maneuver. It's pretty simple, just requires a lot of practice, repetition.